happening now. Anticipation growing as the gates to Aloha Stadium will open in about a minute or so, so people can get into another line to buy tickets for Bruno Mars concert in November.
This is just madness. It's going to be a dash, and we'll check in with Jai Cunningham right now, who's live at Aloha Stadium, where the gates will open up in a matter of moments. Morning, Jai.
Hey, good morning, guys. Yeah, you know what? They're making a final announcement right now just to let them know they're about to open the gate, and you can see all the folks who are here. There are a number of Honolulu police officers who are here as well, just to make sure that it's an orderly fashion, and you can see some of the announcements that are being made. And again, some of these folks have been out here since Tuesday afternoon, so we're talking about 3 days worth of waiting. There were tents and different things that were set up, and so they're making the final announcement. There are also a number of different children who are out here, so they're wanting to make sure that they proceed in an orderly fashion. As you look down the fence line, you can see some Honolulu police officers who have been posted. That's to make sure that anyone who walks in is going to be going through just these main gates. You're not allowed to jump the fence. And as we said, there are hundreds of folks who are out here, and again, waiting for the gates to open, and that is just to get in line to wait for the box office to open, which isn't going to happen until 10 o'clock on Saturday, tomorrow morning. But as we said, some of these folks have been here since Tuesday afternoon. A lot of this was all sort of precipitated from the fact that a lot of folks tried last weekend for the first Bruno Mars concert. They tried to get online and go through Ticketmaster, and a lot of folks said they just simply could not get tickets. So they're coming down here to try to do it sort of the old-fashioned way, and that is to get in line at the box office and wait for what is a guaranteed ticket. It's expected to happen any minute now. As we said, they've made the final announcement. They'll have to open the gates. Now, this is video from last week, and there was a crowd last week as well. Once these folks are allowed into the gate, they'll be corralled up near gate number 3. That's right off of the box office. They'll be put there. That's where they'll be spending the next day plus. We're talking about a good 26 hours until the box office opens at 10 in the morning. A number of different crew members out here from Aloha Stadium, and as we said, they've called in extra help from the Honolulu Police Department, and you can see the gate is about to open right now, and you can hear some of the announcements being made. So they literally have it cordoned off where they're going to make them walk down the line. It's a couple of hundred yards to get into the box office, and so the gate is opening right now. Now, it's going to be interesting to see. They're right now walking in an orderly fashion, which was very different from last week, because last week we actually saw... There's Mele. We talked to Mele yesterday, and she is actually getting a chance to go get the tickets. And so we're watching them, and Honolulu police making sure that there's no pushing and shoving. They're making sure that they proceed in an orderly fashion. So, you know, one of the reasons that we're lucky we live Hawaii, because if you were in other major cities, you might not see folks being in such a good mood and such kindness being shown to each other, but that is happening this morning. So a little different scene than the running that we saw last week, but they're in, and these folks are going to be waiting a whole nother day to get tickets. We will bring you the very latest on our evening newscast, keeping you updated not only on air but online as well at KHON2.com. Bruno Mars, I have a feeling he's going to sell out a second concert. Ross, Christine?
Jai, hopefully he'll just add a third, but it also seems, Jai, if you can still hear me, that they're letting people or groups in at one time, waiting a couple seconds, and then letting more people in later, not just opening the gates full force and letting everybody just kind of run through. They're trying to keep people back as much as they can.
Yeah. Yeah, you know what? Good point, Christine. And they have a number of different Honolulu police officers out here that are working in coordination with Aloha Stadium. And you're right. They're letting about 8 or 10 in at the time, and they're making them walk. And so they don't want any sort of a trample scene. And then they've actually been making announcements to the folks who are on the outside to please not push forward, to take your time, and to be kind to others, show a little aloha. And that's what they're doing. And so, yeah, they're letting a handful of people in. Then they're kind of closing off the gate, and then the next group of people coming in. But right now, the good news is an orderly fashion, because a lot of folks were worried about that, thinking that it could get kind of out of hand. But as we said, we'll keep you updated, and we'll bring you the latest on our evening newscast on our 5 and 6 o'clock news.